Hey guys, here we are back on Wind Chaser. This is basically the South Crop Farm from the other save game. Looks like their crops are doing pretty well. Here we are back on the beef farm. I'll just close those doors. So over here, we will continue to spread our liquid manure to deplete our slurry lagoon. So we're going to have to spread some lime on this field. So, with multi-fruit, you don't have to seed, like reseed alfalfa on this map, but with soil mod, it kind of, even if you turn weathering off, crops weather, so I'm curious to see if I'll need to replant alfalfa based on how I have it set up with soil mod, so. Shall be interesting to find out. So, turns out that bee farming is pretty profitable, especially with this whole fattening. You get a pretty decent discount. The way I have it set up is beef are heavily discounted at if you were to drive and pick them up with your trailer versus just buying in the store. It's pretty significant reduction in price. So, and then it's pretty easy to keep them at a high production with water and food and straw and mixed rations. So, anyways. So over here using our small T8 until we can pay off our loan to get some more fields and more equipment. That's a $900,000 loan we're paying off. I think we have $400,000 on it still. See, so almost 700,000. So that's a little off, but so I have a ways to go. We have just under 2,000 head of cattle. So we could probably go and bring a trailer back with us. One of the rare occasions where I'm not bringing beef to sell. Is there other truck? Some new American flag decals. Looking pretty good. This tractor is getting abused with this tank. There's a lot of timber here that can be harvested too if we ever decide to get back to logging. Thank you. this is pretty boring stuff. This animation door trigger that the doors stay open and close. It's actually saved in the vehicle XML, so when you open a door or close a door, it's the same way when you come back into the, when you reload the game, so. It's either a good thing or a bad thing if you're sick of opening doors and what have you. For MP, it works really well, because the other one, you always had to keep keep opening the door for the other person. So that was kind of annoying, but so, like, these doors here, if I were to close them, the two rolling doors will be remain closed when I reload the game, but this door won't stay open. that guy's refilling the water. Also going to start start with some pigs as well. Just to get off away from the farm for a little bit, you know, buzz on down to the hog barn on the other side of those trees. Oxbow Windrow merger, because the game doesn't really have any American rakes or mergers or anything like that, so I think that'd be pretty cool. But just thinking what I could use for animations, probably like a combine draper animation, and for like the pickup, and then like the draper belt animation. So I think I could use that for the particle animations, just add, you know, grass texture and stuff like that. Be a cool mod to have in game. Oh, they took all that water. I'll just fast forward time here. So we can get some beef. Thank you. doesn't make sense to drive back with an empty trailer, so. Right over here, so still have a trailer's worth of beef to sell. Have a lot of liquid manure still, about two more trailers. So, nice view. Looks like there's quite a bit of manure needs to be taken out. So, thanks for watching.